do what you love and you'll be happy with it. It doesn't matter if you fail, you'll still be able to stand up again and keep walking. Obviously, I love Thai food. I think my grandmother, she very inspired me like when I was young, and I always with my grandmother. And the main things that my grandmother did, she's always cooked food and she sells it like to like neighbors, to people in the village. That's how that she does. And I growing up seen that like a lot, you know. I help her cook sometime. I help her sell it sometime. So like that's maybe like one of the inspiration about food is from her too. That's how I feel, because like she's showing me like the happiness whenever she sold the food to a neighborhood. And if I see her eyes, it's like, oh, she's very happy about it, that you know, she's been able to make people happy. People like her food even though she doesn't have a restaurant. The main thing is I love seeing people express their feeling that they love the food that we provided for them. I like to travel a lot of places and you know, try food, because I'm a foodie guy. I try a lot of places. And you know, like there's a lot of places that are good, you know, just taste like Thailand. And I feel like being authentic is one of the like main reasons that we bring people back. I'm guarantee like a lot of food here tastes just like Thailand. If you're looking to eat fresh Thai food, just come to Ekamai. It's your spot.